He's going for it now.
The wobbliness kind of what makes it fun in this one.
There is, I was definitely fairly rigid in the centre there, and I didn't want to shift my weight too much.
You barely moved.
I did find
your hands.
That you could, you know, by doing that kind of a thing with your hips, you felt like you could shift it round. Yeah, sorry, I'm not concentrating on. I felt with your hips you could move the boat.
To get trapped.
Yeah.
That's it.